everyone.
I'm Jerry.
I'm Cameron.
And this is Playing with Power. We're on the final part of the game, the Parish.
Yay.
Alan Parish.
Huh?
Robin Williams' character from Jumanji.
Oh. The hunter guy? Williams. Safari guy?
Well, he was originally a child who got trapped in the board game.
And
that's not a spoiler. That's the beginning of the movie.
You spoiled it!
Soiled it!
Soiled it!
Soiled it!
Soiled it!
Soiled it! I reproduce by budding!
Budding, budding, budding! Do you remember the
hash singing, the slash bringing, the snack winging, the hash slinging slasher?
My favorite part in that was when he was eating his own arms.
I liked the dolphin one.
Oh, yeah. How the are you doing, Patrick?
Yeah. Stop unconnecting your controller.
It's not my fault. I can't do shit about it.
Hold on, there's stuff right behind us.
You're behind us. Ooh, feel the burn. I didn't want two pistols, you whore.
I got a nightclub. Why didn't you want two pistols?
Because I don't.
One thing I dislike about the game is the fact that the tip prompts pop up no matter what. We've been playing this game for a while already.
Hold on.
What?
I think you can turn them off.
Disable split screen.
Why would you do that?
Well, hold on. What happens if you do?
I don't want to find out.
I kind of do.
No.
Oh, no.
No. And,
that's good.
Yeah. Wrecked. Gotcha. That was a delayed. That was delayed.
It really was.
I can't even shoot something that's like right in front of my face.
Baseball bat. Frying pan.
Should we?
Hold on. Did you see that?
What?
Do you see the stop sign right in front of me? What happened was a zombie was running at me, ran into the sign and died.
Wow.
That was amazing.
You could tell the story unpaused, you know. They're coming after me, you dick. There's nothing I can do. Oh. Just threw up a little in my mouth. It felt like acid.
Will you stop spinning?
Oh. Should we, like, run?
No.
Oh.
Oh my word, that's a smoker. Let's run. Oh, so this is the finale, by the way.
Really?
Yeah, we're going for an hour. Because it's the last one. We're just going to bang this whole one out in the finale. All
right.
Except that Keck. I'm a zombie now. Really wish.
Why is there a submachine gun in a kitchen?
Because the chef means business if you send back your food. My steak is on the
ground. Oh! I hate that you have to kill the SWAT guys by shooting them in the back. Yeah, you can have fun with that.
Yay!
How the hell did a jockey even get in?
There is another door, you know.
Look out! What was that for? Reload.
Oh, that was my mistake. Oh my god.
I killed the hunter.
Oh my god, fire. Jesus.
Where?
No, I was trying to shoot and he wouldn't. I don't know why.
Safe house. That's some
crazy shit. Really?
Yeah.
Alright, get in. Oh my god, Ellis. Ellis! Stop opening and closing the door! Yeah, I saw.
The door was open, and he teleported in, and we won the level with the door open.
I don't even care.
Oh, yeah, 38 kills. Beat that, Joe Pesci. I'm calling you out, Joe Pesci.
What, do you want to see him at WrestleMania?
No, Joe Pesci, and who do you always blame for stuff?
Bill O'Reilly.
Joe Pesci, Bill O'Reilly. Playing with power, you guys, WrestleMania tag team.
Oh, we're calling you out. You can't handle it.
You can't handle the truth. You can't handle the Skittles.
Why can I never get up perfect 100 health, no matter how close I am?
Should I heal myself so I can take a health pack?
Yeah, sure.
Hold on, wait. Come here.
What?
I want to get you to 100. God damn it. There's two health packs, right?
Oh, there's three.
So I'm going to get you to 100.
How right, the 99?
I don't think it's possible to get to 100.
Bullshit. Okay, it's not.
Okay, well, there's still a health pack left. It won't let me heal you. Meanwhile, Ellis is taking damage, and we're just standing here healing each other for like two damage. What's upstairs?
I didn't know you could go upstairs. No, you can't. Woo!
Ooh, health pack.
Ooh.
Hold on, where's Ellis? Ellis, ready? You ready, Ellis? Yes, I just healed myself to take a health pack.
Cool.
Ah! Dude, why'd you go ahead? Why did you go ahead?
Oh my god, no! Oh my god! So much for having full health.
You're the one who ran ahead.
I don't know what you're talking about. I was forced to run ahead.
Grab puke!
Why did I call this Molotov?
Okay, now what are the odds that you startled the witch and Ellis is the one who got killed?
I don't give a shit. That never happens. I'm glad it happened.
Ooh, a gazebo.
Ooh.
With a guitar. Guitar here.
The guzz together.
So much better than an ice stick. A chainsaw. Guitar here. Just kidding, it's another guitar. Bathrooms. I call this one.
Combat rifle. Yuck.
There's a pipe bomb in here.
Okay.
That's it.
There's a baseball bat in here.
I got a guitar. I'm good. Weapons
here. Are you moving forward? Oh! There we go. Where the fuck do these zombies come from? Like, seriously?
When one zombie loves another zombie, they make zombies.
Okay. Oh, you're done.
What?
There's a tank.
Oh, pootity pootity poop. Meh.
Why did you do that? Oh, you're on your own.
Why'd I do what?
Throw the puke on yourself.
I didn't throw it on myself. I threw it on the tank.
But then you got yourself.
I gotta heal myself. Wait up.
Nah.
Wait up.
Nah.
Boomer vial. Ha! I said it.
How many times have you actually said that in this series?
The character or me?
The character.
That's the first time.
As soon as that door opens, get ready to run for the tower. Yeah, I agree. That's a good
point. Who opened this? What do you hold your poop on? You have to close the back door.
Turn off the alarm.
This part's always awesome.
I love this part. Do you remember when we decided not to turn the alarm off and just try to rack up as many kills as we could?
Oh, yeah.
That was fun.
Yeah.
Except that I'm a zombie now. Really wish you'd let us in.
I think that's a smoker, so. Oh, my God, just run.
I am.
Go. Go on without me.
Okay.
You douche!
Hunter! Hunter!
Alright. Oh, come on. Oh, it's open. Come on.
Why? This is fun.
Fuck.
Oh, they're all coming for you now.
Yeah, some help would be greatly appreciated. I know you don't, that's not really your thing, but.
There, you're alive. Be happy about that. Not everybody can say that.
Well, let's go. The safe house is just over here. Why does it hurt when you jump over it?
I don't know. That freeway looks like it heads to the bridge.
Safe house, let's go. Now is not the time, Ella. Oh my God.
Come on, people, come on, get in here.
Thanks, Ellis. Please.
Woo!
Wow, Rochelle, bottom dog now, yo.
She still did better than you.
No, she didn't.
Yeah, she did.
Oh, what is up? The tank.
What is good in the hood?
That's racist.
It's only racist if you're Mexican.
What?
Mexicans wear hoods a lot.
That? What?
What?
Is that?
What?
What? That's. It's time to play our favorite game. Is that racist?
Oh.
Oh, come on.
Ha.
Come on. Ow. Reload. Hey.
Woohoo. That's stupid. I should be able to fire these as fast as I want.
Because, you know, realistic.
Yeah, of course. See? Even you have to admit it. Nightstick. Where are the samurai swords?
I don't know, I got a guitar. That's far better than a sword.
Wow, what a queef.
Have you ever gotten into a sword fight using guitars?
No.
It hurts. By the way, when you go home and you see your guitars sitting there, and you wonder why they're broken in half, I swear I didn't have a sword fight with them. Okay?
Okay. Oh my god, it missed! It missed for once! You see that? Wow, that zombie got some distance.
Hole in one.
I actually killed something by doing that.
Pills, yay.
Got a WMD here. That's WMM Diptard. Oh! Hey, help me.
What?
Help.
Oh, hi.
No? That's cool.
I helped you. Chainsaw. Reload. Right here. Chainsaw. I got a machete.
Sick. So is a machete better than a guitar?
It is when your name is Jason.
Is your name Jason?
Yes. That's what coach is short for.
What?
Coach is short for Jason.
I'm sick of finding combat rifles. I need something that I can't be accurate with.
Oh!
What?
Charger.
Alright. I'm glad you guys didn't jump yet.
Reloading. 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 Hold up, gonna heal.
Help me! I'm dead. Yep.
Come on now. Stay down here. We
Thank you.
You're welcome. Upstairs, there's frag rounds.
I swear to God, if this jockey pounces on me. I'll frag your round, yo.
Hey, I'm reloading. There's another machete here. If you want.
Okay, I wasted those. I have a chainsaw. What do I need a machete for?
To be macheting in.
Oh my.
I'm God. The only one who didn't get covered by Boomer Bio.
The ultimate strategy.
We all just murdered that zombie.
Yeah.
Wait, what's that?
Oh, machete. You seem to be very confident in this part of the game. We didn't really find one until this.
We didn't find one until this. I love machetes. Where do we go?
I don't know.
I find with this game, we just happen upon the exits.
Yeah. Over here. Not over here.
Amazing. 10 out of 10.
Over here?
I want to say that this is where we came from. With the tank?
Yeah.
It is. Where do we go? Maybe we go up the road this way.
Then where?
I don't know. Over here?
That's where we came from.
Over there, then. Straight ahead?
I don't know.
This is where we came from.
No, we came from over there.
No, we came from over here because we jumped out that window. Remember that's where you got hit by the hunter?
Don't worry, why is there a huge circle pattern over here?
No idea. I see what we do. Never mind.
What?
We're just idiots. Go upstairs. Okay, we have to get onto that RV. Look at this. Get ready. We're supposed to go this way somewhere. Behind the house. See? Will you cut
that shit out? That's a little cryptic. I blame the game and its awful mechanics.
Machete. What?
Why would you do that?
It's fun. I'm sorry, but nothing in this game feels threatening except for the tank.
Yeah.
Being puked on is just fun because you get to kill a lot of zombies. Then again, we are on easy, so that's probably why nothing's threatening.
Yeah.
Well, now where do we go?
Christ, not the sewer. Oh, yep, the sewer.
Way to break your legs. There's a shotgun behind us.
Okay. I can't even see in there, and they're fucking shooting shit.
Where are you?
I went up the ladder.
What ladder?
The ladder.
Oh,
Stupid spinner.
Yay, car alarm. Oh my god, they're just pouring. We're over there. Oh, I think there's a safe house near here. Oh my god.
I'm almost dead.
Fix this problem.
And then the boomer file into it.
You missed. Those aren't your kills. We're supposed to go up here.
Are we?
Yep.
Hold on. Reloading. I think we missed the car.
Grabbing a shot. That's it. We're really here. We're on.
Hold
the
on.
We're here.
Will you get over here?
I'm trying to see if there's any car alarms.
No, we didn't. Please.
Shut your nose hole.
Jerry.
Cameron.
Oh my god.
What?
I have a grenade launcher, by the way. Weapons in there.
I didn't want to drop my machete. I wanted to grab a health pack.
Oh, there are health packs?
Yeah. Where did my machete go? My machete's gone.
What?
Shit. Gotta heal my ass.
Yes. Got it.
And my machete disappeared.
Great.
I have to use a nightclub now.
They're blowing this bridge to cover a retreat. If we want to go with them, we better hurry.
Damn you, Rochelle. She got in the way as I was trying to save you. Hit by grenade. Knock that shit out.
Stay out of the line of fire. Why are you giving me that prompt?
So obviously,
I got a guitar. I'm good. Oh, and a machete. Never mind.
So obviously you're in my way. I mean, bad boys. What you gonna do when they come for
you? Too close to your grenade launcher blasts.
I'm reloading, so. Damn you, Ellis. Got ya.
Get Molotov. Where?
It's
in there.
I gotta say, I don't think it's wise to go through a graveyard during a zombie apocalypse.
Well, I mean, when you have no other choice.
There's a machete right here. Do you have one?
I have one. Wait up.
There's a witch. I hear a witch. Gotcha, boy. Stand on my line of fire.
Excuse me.
Well, coach, if you weren't in the way all the time. Right over here. Oh, Jesus.
Get in the safe room, dude. Hurry, before the witch kills you.
Oh, general defense in the butt.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
What?
That's a lot of melee kills.
Like, you know what else is a lot of melee kills?
What?
Your mom.
Not John Cena. Boo-boo-doo-boo. Yeah.
This game is now named Left for John Cena 64.
Edition.
No, it's Nickelback Edition.
Hold
on, is there still a health pack left after everybody's healed?
Yeah.
There is?
Yeah.
I need to heal then.
They lighten up this whole place. We gotta get to the bridge.
And don't waste this by getting pounced on or something. That's what I'm talking
about. I don't know if I should keep this.
Grabbing me a Molotov.
I don't like that sound. Why are you doing that? I'm low on health as it is. I thought you were the tank. I was going to cry. Why? I don't know where we go. Probably over there.
Uh-oh. What's this?
Frying pan. WMD. Stairs.
I found you.
I didn't mean to do that yet.
Oh, jockey.
Been over here.
All right, good. Nick. Nick.
Whatever it is, no. No. Oh my god. You have a gun, right?
So. Guns are for the weak.
Oh my god. Will you stop slapping me? What are you healing yourself? What do you need health? Huh?
What?
What do you need health, huh?
What?
You're just bad at the game, yo? upstairs.
Reloading. We can use that float to get across.
We can use what?
Something to get across. Roof.
Oh, the float. Oh, I hate this. These parts are kind of annoying. They just shoehorn this in, kind of, it feels. Just shoehorn? That would be an awesome weapon, by the way. So that way I can say, I will malice you with a shoehorn. Run! You gotta go back up the stairs and around so you can get on the flow.
That's why we were being attacked by a horde of specialists.
I didn't. You guys just started dozing around.
Hordes of specials.
I got over here before the specials even came. I thought you guys were right behind me.
I was being attacked by a charger when you were going up here. Me and Ellis were blocked in.
You didn't even know where I was. There's a safe house somewhere.
Yeah, Ellis is almost dead.
Oh,
pills.
You're gonna do that.
Like no zombies.
Good. We're pretty close to the safe house, I think. Where'd you guys go?
I'm just upstairs. Oh, I found a way out.
I'm coming upstairs. I'm trying. Safe house.
Where?
On.
Reloading.
Oh my god.
Shot the car alarm.
Wasn't you swinging wildly?
Yeah, it said blood bugs alerted the horn.
Oh wow. I just realized, have these people even eaten anything?
Who?
You know, the Left 4 Dead people.
Who knows? I'm sure that's the least of their concerns.
Eating?
At this point in time, yes.
This way.
Get ready. That here sounds like a witch. No light.
Reloading here.
Reloading.
I really don't get why that's so effective.
Nah.
We're on to the last one now.
Yeah, this is the last part.
Then we won and beat the game.
Oh, yeah.
Should probably take a health pack before they steal it.
Right toward the people who've been dropping bombs on us. Anyone want to talk about a plan?
I should probably use it actually.
You're free to make yourself a new life right here in this room, Nate.
Okay. All right, let's go.
Actually, I think this is another part of the safe house.
Is it?
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
There's another health pack.
Yeah, one.
Oh, wow. Lots.
Oh, this is the final stretch.
Pipe bombs will be more effective than Molotovs, just so you know. Because they chase the pipe bombs.
Yeah, I have pipe bombs.
Ready?
I'm going to heal myself and take the last health pack. May as well be as full as possible, right?
We ain't got time for this, Ellis.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Papa Gator.
Over. They sound like soldiers.
What radio?
Identify yourself.
You heard the man. Let's get across the goddamn bridge.
Oh, there's gonna be loads of fun, isn't it?
It's the final stretch. Remember where they're bombing us?
Oh, yeah. Let's try to get it across in 3 minutes.
We won't. Why 3 minutes?
Because that's the achievement.
Oh,
I don't know which way that's gonna fall. Alright, go, go, go. Try to just keep going. Don't stop and fight. Unless absolutely necessary.
Okay, go, 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 go. Oh. Sorry, Ellis. Michelle's gonna help you. Going on to the scaffolding to just get around the cars faster.
Yeah.
And the tank.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
Uh-oh. What do we do here? This way? Oh no, up the back of this gas car.
That's right. Go. Ah! Son of a bitch! Right off the side!
Oh, I'm coming.
I hate that shit. No, we're not gonna do it. Please use your gun.
The sword does more damage.
Ah, get out of the way!
Okay, up the car. Up the bench. The charger.
Ah, fuckers. Ah, the fact that they're making me come to a complete fucking halt is pissing me off. Oh, wait, pipe bomb. Go over there. Or not, because that's useless. Are you over there?
I'm at the helicopter. I don't know where to go. I think we made it.
I don't know. Fuck you. You're one zombie. That's a tank. I want to heal before I get in there.
Uh-oh. I don't know if you and Rochelle took way too long to get in here.
I'm gonna check.
It'll tell us.
No, it won't. Notifications are off.
Oh.
Nope. If it weren't for that.
Yeah, but it doesn't. It might not trigger till after the cutscene either.
Oops.
That was fun.
Yeah, 44 minutes.
That's it.
Apparently.
Only Ellis died. Ellis was incapacitated the most. Used them. I used the most first aid kits. Holy cow. I'm on top of a lot of these.
Yeah.
258 melee kills. 3 boomer kills.
Oh, wow. I so took that.
I took the most damage. You did the most friendly fire.
73. It went up. Yay.
I healed the most teammates.
3% accuracy.
I'm so good. Yet 5% headshots. No, 8% headshots on my
you
part.
You realize why your accuracy is so low, right? Because you're always using melee.
Yeah, and every time I swing it and I miss, it lowers my accuracy. I know.
No, what I was saying, when you actually shoot, I think that's what counts. Not really.
I don't think so. Because every time I shoot, I hit. Well, thank you for watching this series.
Yeah.
It's been fun.
Oh, yeah, it has.
Just remember, never forget Noam Chomsky.
Yeah. Pour we actually rescued him, right?
Oh, yeah, never mind. He's fine. He's partying in Vegas with the Travelocity gnome.
Okay.
Bye.
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 We'll be right back.